Greetings, fellow YouTubians. This is Secret Snake here, bringing another episode of Minecraft Wizards Playground. And I've done a bit of work. I am about to make a couple elevators. Get a couple elevators going. Actually, I guess I could have just... Oops. There we go. Two elevators. Gonna put one here. Okay. This is growing nicely. This is going to be the, this whole area, seriously, almost 90% of everything in here, this hollow space, I'll show you in a sec. Really? That's not too far. Oh, the ladder is causing it. It's might as well be a solid block. Let's see if that's enough. No. Awesome. Elevator set. Do you want to come in? Alright. So now that we got our elevator. Alright, this. Hello, baddie. Hey, what level are you now? Level 3. Elite bat. Elite. Next level, 200, is 175. Missing, 200. 11. Attack power, 4. He's getting better. Developed a taste for blood. Now has lifesteal. Oh, cool. Now he can heal himself when he's fighting. Awesome. Alright, this room... I'll expand some more, but... This is going to be the workroom, pretty much. Tinker's Construct, Thermal Expansion Machines, and all that good stuff is going to be down here. Alright. And the house is going to be out right out there in the middle. And I'm still working on this. That's what I wanted to, actually I stopped because I need, I was gonna go, I'll do that after I get my wood. I wanna get wood first. I was gonna go get some obsidian so we can get to the nether, but I'll do that. Soon. Oh, and I got my master staff. I got tired of dying and losing all my levels and not being able to get him. So, I'm gonna do that too this episode. Alright, where is it at? Got a little more of this. I kind of stopped because I ran out of cobblestone, but I got plenty of it after doing some mining. Oh, that room I was telling you about, that big room. All of that was one big vein of appetite. That's the biggest vein I ever seen. I had no intentions on opening up a room there, but just happened. All right. No, I'm stopped here, didn't I? Because I'm still not sure of the layout. All right. Let's do something really quick. Okay. That'll work. There we go. Alright. Now I got some compressed cobblestone. I don't need cobblestone at the moment. Actually, that, what are you doing in my inventory? You need healing, don't you? Yeah, I suppose you can have a pumpkin. Here's you a pumpkin. Go get it. Ah, that's too cute. Alright. Wood. Wood. I was gonna keep clearing that out, but awesome. I probably should just grab one every other one or something. Don't want to deforest the place. Really? I just did that whole tree. There it goes. All right. Let's just grab one here. Okay, that should be enough to get started. Hi, doggy. I would get a dog, but I think there's a bug. Okay, so the question is, all right, I need a fish. Awesome. Medium fish. There we go. Now I can breathe. Okay, this is not the fish I wanted. Oh boy. Whoa, whoa, whoa. This fish can move. I want a fish that's not going to swim around. Oh well. Well, actually, there's some other fish there. Eesh. Maybe not. Hey, the horse. Does it? It flies. Oh, how do I get back over? I forgot how to move it to the left. No. Control, maybe. There we go. Yeah, he can't fly. All right. Oh, well, he's got symbols anyway. Guess that's the only one I got for fishing. I guess we'll start right here. What the heck? How tall? One, two, three, four, five, no. That's where we're gonna start with the floor. Now I just have to get up there. There we go. Yeah, you can't get me from up here. Oh, great. Okay, fellas, I'm gonna pause while I get the platform laid out, so I shall be back. Well, it's coming along. I'd be glad when I get Wand of Equal Trade, then I'll be able to swap out stuff for what I want. But for now, I ain't worrying about mixing and matching, just getting this thing built. That's the main thing. Oh, shoot. The main thing. Oops, gotta keep my way down for the moment. Two stories, yeah, I know it's just straight up, but it's not gonna be when I start adding decks and whatnot, but right now I'm just getting the flooring and whatnot. Actually, I think um Oops. All right. That looks like a big box. But it'll be different. Let's get some light in here. I should have just done it this way, huh? I'll get that wood back. I don't like that, actually. There is a reason for that, but I'll deal with that later. Yeah. No, I don't want that cleared. I get that mixed up. Alright. All right. Let's go ahead and that ain't nowhere near enough, but it'll do for now. Just zombies. Okay, this looks like it just might be a little dangerous. Oh boy. Gotta let my bat get experience. Another one. What? I thought I was far enough away. How'd you end up in my damn inventory? Kick that guy's butt. Right. I thought he was dead. Another one of them. Son of a... Yeah, I ain't gonna have him blow up my place. Where's my extra well? Oh boy, do not blow up my house. Oh. Holy smokes. Son of a... Kick their butt, will ya? Good job. This is my house. I'm moving in. All right. All right, let's see if I can get my stuff this time. Oh boy. Bat, you better take care of me when he hits me. All right. Trying to get some wood is becoming a real challenge. Oh, well, I think I'll stop because it is. I do want to do a couple more things. Before the episode ends. I think I have cod egg. I'm out of room. Why I'm keeping these, I don't even know what good they are outside the decoration. Really? Where'd it go? Who cares? Alright. At least it's out of the inventory. These things don't stack. Need one. Alright. What I wanted to do, get ready to go to the nether. I need armor. That's right. I forgot to make my armor. I got the force stuff ready. I don't even have any force gems left. I used them all. But hey, it's well worth it to get some armor, don't you think? Alright, let's get armored up. Okay. All right. We're good to go. I still got plenty left. Shouldn't have wasted all the force stuffy. Now I ain't gonna be so easy to beat. Okay. Excuse me. Alright. Put that sword back. Definitely comes in handy to have an extra sword lying around. I gotta have obsidian first, of course. Okay, so I gotta do bucketing. All right, let's go get some lava. Inventory is good. Oh yeah, and I needed, let me make sure I know which one I gotta go for. Because I'm missing one, because I need to make the, that thing you look through to, and scan stuff with. Alright. Time to go back down here where it's dangerous, but I do got armor now. I died quite a few times down here. There's definitely lava. I marked, yeah, see, several spawners. I didn't touch the chests because I thought y'all want to be there when I do it. Matter of fact, I think I'll end it right here and then just start it back up because this is a very vast network down here. Okay, I hope you enjoyed and I hope to see you next episode. The Secret Snake signing out.